Your husband, what happened to your nightmare?
About nightmare.
Nightmare. You have nightmares. Scream.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, come on. Let them come. Come on.
Continuamos con este tiempo de profecía y liberación en el nombre poderoso de Jesús.
I say we are not going to live here today. Everybody, I don't know, but you release me. If I'm not rich, you just agree that I will not allow you to go unless you are free. How are you?
Fine.
So I was talking to my brother. I will see you. I'll see you. Okay. Okay, how are you?
I'm doing well.
You are very depressed. I want to see you. Huh? Where's your mom?
She's home.
It's your brother.
She's my aunt.
That's it. It's impossible to talk. Come on.
Man of God, we fought for him to be here.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
His grandmother fought for him to be here and his uncle. I'm so happy.
It's my friend. Don't worry.
She's not angry with us.
Okay, it's all right. Please move. You are my guest, okay? You are my guest, don't worry. When I say she's just depressed, I know what I'm talking about. Thank God, this sister. How are you? There's a controversy.
Yes, sir.
So this is the beginning of where your problem comes from.
Yes, sir.
Okay, come forward here. Come forward. How are you?
Okay.
So you have problem with your tool.
Yes, Prophet.
Come on. Come here. Come on. Can I talk to you? How are you?
I'm fine.
I said, how are you?
I'm fine, man, of course.
You have so much women around you.
Yes, man, of course.
Almost 8 women.
Yes, man, of course.
You have married up to 8 women.
Yes, man, of course.
And they have children for you?
Yes, those are the children. Yeah.
They have children for you?
Yes, man, of course.
L'homme de Dieu a dit à ce jeune homme qu'il s'est marié avec 8 femmes. Il a affirmé que cela est vrai. Il a demandé est-ce qu'ils ont des enfants pour lui. Il a dit que oui, ce sont les photos qu'il a dans sa main, ce sont les photos des enfants.
Le dit que se ha casado con 8 mujeres y que tiene muchas mujeres a su alrededor. Observe esta administración y cómo está.
The thing has caused trouble. That is why I beat. The Holy Spirit said I should just touch, but I beat. I'm sorry. Wait for me. And they are not living with you.
Yes, man, of course.
They are not living with you.
Yes, man, of course.
And you are now on 9 woman now.
Yes, man, of God.
Go wait for me. How are you?
I
want to see you, So please register his name. I want to see him. Come. Is your loved one?
Yes, she's my wife.
This is one of the reasons I want to see you. You have so much disappointment.
Yes, I did.
and Satan does not, they don't know, and Satan say you have not yet arrived. They want you another disappointment.
Yes, it's true.
That another trouble is coming now.
Yes, it's true.
That will separate this marriage. But what you are expecting is not what you are seeing now.
That is true.
So you have disappointment. Even the last one you had was here. They nearly came.
That is true.
Can you wait for me?
Me dice que ha tenido muchas desilusiones.
Where is your document? Your document.
Okay.
Yeah. Why am I the one asking of your document? You don't know you have document. There's one there that is highly debted. I want to see you, okay?
Yes, sir.
You are inherited.
Yes, sir.
And the spirit of debt is yes, also sir. Attacking you.
Yes, sir.
And also you inherited some will. Huh? Come on. Leave her, please.
Un espíritu de muerte que la está atacando.
Yeah, I lost you. Come on. How about you? Where's your husband?
He's in South Africa.
South Africa?
Yes.
Do you know the reason why I'm asking?
No, I don't know, Prophet.
There's an issue of court.
Yes, Prophet.
There's an issue of court.
Thank you, Prophet.
Do you hear what I'm saying?
Yes, yes.
How do you handle that issue of court case? Okay. What of this property on your care? I want you to be very careful. Okay?
Yes, Prophet.
Mm-hmm. Because there's a woman somewhere
yes,
that is not happy with you.
Yes, Prophet.
You know that?
Yes, Prophet, I know.
Eh?
Yes, Prophet, I know that.
It's a strong enemy.
Yes, Prophet.
And you keep dreaming. Attack.
Yes, Prophet, all the time. Yes, Prophet, it's true.
Come this way.
Le pregunta dónde está su esposo, que hay un caso en la corte y que hay una propiedad en su poder.
Come on. You have a strange dream.
Yes, Prophet.
And it has to do, sometimes you just find yourself messed up.
Yes, Prophet.
And this will happen to you when you are very young. It's an attack.
Yes, Prophet.
This is your loved one.
Yes, it's my husband.
And that's what I'm saying. Come. You come on, I want to see them. There's someone in the mortuary.
I don't
know. You have this boy that keep coming. Boy.
Yes, yes, Prophet.
You have to be very careful. If you handle it very carefully, it will turn to cancer. Because it's in a private place. Be careful, okay?
Yes, Prophet, thank you.
This is a warning. Don't buzz it. When it comes, just let it go, okay? Where is your sister?
She's around.
Call your sister.
Je lui ai dit qu'elle a un furoncle qui vient de façon chronique. Confirme que cela est vrai.
How are you, Mama?
Fine, thank you. How are you, Papa?
They call you a sort of name. They said call you a bad name. You're a good woman.
Thank you, Papa.
You're a good woman. Okay. So I'm seeing evangelists in your family.
Amen.
Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, this That is her sister. Okay? The same thing that has happened to you, similarly happened to her.
Yes, man of God.
Yes, man of God.
Disappointment.
All the time.
Huh?
All the time.
That's what I'm saying. Don't wait for me. Don't wait for me. Disappointment, they don't want you to have a settle home. Come on, come here. Come on, I want to see you. Come on. You be careful with social media.
Yes, man of God.
Okay?
Yes, Daddy.
So you are attacked.
Yes, Daddy.
A woman attacked you through this to social media, friend, Facebook.
Yes, Daddy.
You have been attacked.
Please deliver me.
Keep seeing naked.
Yes, Daddy.
That's affecting you. Okay, come on. Come, thank you. How are you? So there's a psychological problem.
Yes.
There's a sister of yours that run mentor. It's not naked, but it's in the house.
Yes, man of God.
And that spirit is affecting you.
Yes.
You are very depressed. There's a tablet you normally use.
Yes, man of God.
To subside, to calm your emotion.
Yes, man of God.
Okay, please, come on.
Il y a cet homme qui a un problème psychologique dans la famille. Ça a affecté sa sœur. Confirme que cela est vrai. C'est un problème de dépression qui peut même des médicaments.
Come on. I want to see you.
Okay.
You are affected. It's not a gonorrhea, but this has long uncured. Sometimes even when you go to the toilet, you find yourself as if you take a pepper.
Okay, yes, man of God.
It's very difficult for you to pass through.
Yes, man of God. Yes, man of God.
You feel pressed, but you go to the toilet, you cannot release.
Yes, man of God. Yes, man. Yes, man of God.
There's one that happened when you first gave birth to her, the center of the hair.
Okay.
Seems to be empty.
Okay, I'm not aware of that, prophet.
The little one. Come on, come here.
Yes, the little one is a boy. He's 10 months now.
That's what I'm saying now.
Okay.
And you know, you went to spiritually. It's not a prophet, it's a spiritually. It can be called a traditional something. So because ignorantly you don't know who he is.
Okay.
Okay, this is what I'm telling you.
Okay.
That was this in the past.
Yes.
Okay, so please, I want to see you. Please.
Okay, thank you.
You write it down. You can, when you meet me back, you can explain what I'm telling you, okay?
Okay.
Okay, because of time. How are you? In the night, like a little baby, play with your breasts.
It's true, man of God. Huh? True, man of God. God.
It's not a good omen. That is the result of disappointment you are having.
Amen.
That is the cause of disappointment.
Amen. That's true.
So having a little baby children play with your breasts as if they are soaking your breasts in the drink.
Yes, that's true, man.
It's a bad omen.
Amen.
How about you, brother? You are very weak.
Yes, man of God.
Very, very weak.
Yes.
And it's affecting your marriage.
Yes.
And I want to thank you for your beer, for beer with my brother, okay? Everything will be over, okay? Thank you. Thank you. How are you? Hello. You're a freelance, you're too free. Hmm?
Okay, I don't understand then, of course.
Lay your hand. You're too free. There's a strange man you don't know.
Yes, man, of course.
And it's of recent you discover that it's a dangerous, you're quit.
Yes, man, of course.
You are too free. This is what I mean by saying you are too free. Okay?
Yes, man of God.
Who is Deborah?
Who, man of God?
Deborah.
Mm. I don't know.
Okay, how are you, Baba? I want to see her, please. So you read Psalm 66.
Yes.
When you look at verse 2, verse 3 there.
Yes, man of God.
You see your picture.
Yes, man of God.
I want to retract your decision.
Yes, man of God.
The decision you have taken that you will never.
Yes, man of God.
You want to talk to you? Okay. So yes. I want to see you.
Yes, man of God.
Wait for me.
Il y a cet homme de lire le psaume 66, que la décision qu'il veut prendre doit se rétracter.
Does he expect me to do it? Because he used it too. She's a beautiful woman, does not need all this. I don't know why he's carrying all this. Huh? You look at mirror. Sometimes you look at mirror, you don't need much of. Listen to what I'm saying?
Yes, man of God.
Your affection is dead.
Yes, man of God, it's true.
You satisfy yourself.
Yes, man of
every
God.
Time.
It's true.
You know how you satisfy yourself. But to any other, you don't want to say anybody.
Yes, man of
because
God.
Because of disappointment you have.
Yes, man of God.
So it's over to you. Okay.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
You are from where? How are you?
Yes, and how are you, man of God?
I want to see you. I want you to be my friend, okay?
Okay, I'll be your friend.
There's a ghost, the south thunder. And your father is a ghost. In your family, the south.
Yes,
this has affected all the family.
Yes, man of God, that's true.
Hmm?
Yeah. Yes, that's true.
Talk loud. Jesus' name. Talk loud. Come on. Stand up. They say, God, that destroy your family. Stop. So please, carry him. Destroy the family. Drunker, smoker. Look here. Leave him.
Sirviendo la familia que se ha destruido su vida. El tabaco y alcohol. Y este hombre ha sido liberado por la palabra profética.
Sometimes you have an encounter with prostitute long time.
Of course.
Huh?
Yes, man of God.
You have an encounter with a prostitute. That prostitute has changed you.
Yes, man of God.
Since that time, you know something has gone out of you.
Yes, man of God.
On a déjà dit que quelque temps dans le passé, il a eu une rencontre avec une prostituée qui a changé certaines choses dans sa vie. Il confirme que c'est
le. Oh dear, that is where they were, please. Who's on the table?
I'm seeing right now, he just came out of prison when I came here, and I don't know what is happening between me and him. And I've been in 3 relationships, this is the 3rd one. So, and I also have got strange dreams, spiritual husband in a dream. Help me, man of God, help me.
Toujours au milieu de nos visiteurs internationaux, en détendre sa main droite pour libérer la puissance de notre Seigneur Jésus-Christ sur nos visiteurs. Les racines de leur problème sont en train d'être déracinées. Trouver la parole prophétique et la puissance de Dieu libérée par les facultés de l'homme de Dieu prophétique Bidoshua.
Y el hombre de Dios empieza a moverse ahora entre la congregación en el área de visitantes internacionales para ministrar el poder del Espíritu Santo y la palabra de Dios. Visitantes de distintas partes del mundo que han venido a la SCOAN en busca de su liberación, recibir y ser ministrados por el poder de Dios a través de la vida del profeta TB Joshua.
She's just useless at work. She's gonna do everything for everybody, but she's useless. Leave me alone!
Yeah, how did you enter her? How did you enter her? How did you enter her? Speak, you demon. How did you enter her? How did you enter her?
I have no idea, please.
How did you enter her?
How did you enter this body?
Speak, how did you enter her?
Leave me alone.
How did you enter her?
Leave me alone.
Speak in Jesus' name. How did you enter her?
Speak.
How did you possess her?
Leave me alone.
Thank you.
Espectadores, ahora mientras las personas reciben un toque celestial en el nombre de Jesús, preparen sus corazones para recibir, porque no hay barrera ni distancia para el Espíritu Santo. Recuerden que la fe actúa y la fe recibe ahora.
Toujours au milieu de nos visiteurs de différents pays du monde qui sont venus chercher un toucher de notre Seigneur. Nous savons que Jésus-Christ est en train de les rencontrer à leur point de besoin, cet instant même. La puissance de Christ est en train de couler à travers leur système, esprit et corps, pour les libérer de ce qui n'est pas de Christ en eux.
Vemos como tan solo un toque celestial es suficiente para cambiar la vida de estas personas que vienen de diferentes partes del mundo en busca de una solución para sus vidas. Jesucristo es el mismo ayer, hoy y siempre y sigue obrando maravillas. Espectadores, manténganse conectados y toquen su pantalla.
Let me give you just five minutes to reflect on what has happened now. Just 5 minutes. So now I'm about to carry you up again. We are going for mass prayer. and this month's prayer, no one will escape it. So be ready. Are you ready? So you just be on your seat. It's not break. You have no break at all. It's just a time for you to reflect. Begin to ask Jesus, I'm here. Here I am. Here I am. You are going to another level. Okay. You are going to another level. Some of you have torn my dress, and I'm going to get it back. Okay, 5 minutes. Okay. So thank you. Thank you. Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Lord of God, let me hear you say, And the light.
Thank you. I know because it's early, too early this time. I know that is why we... Next week, don't worry, it will be earlier than this. I don't want you to believe that it will be earlier than this. If you believe that it will be earlier than this now, it may not be earlier than this. So thank you very much. Now, this is another gracious grace. I want to assure you, wherever you are, Jesus is there. Jesus is going to give us his word, language, prayer language. And whatever word we pronounce now, it's not just word, that is the language for you. Believe it. I'm not going to raise a prayer point, but I'm going to say it according to to God's will, according to heaven. So please, be ready. Don't think that you want me to say after me, after you. No, that is not. This is a word for you to destroy whatever temple that is disturbing you. So please, are you ready? There's one thing you need to do. Have you forgiven those who sin against you? Those who wrongs against you? Those who hurt you? Pain of the past? Whether you are right or wrong, you have to forgive. So this is we have 1 minute to think about that. Please allow your heart to talk about this. So you can just conclude here. When you leave here, you follow it up. If there's anyone somewhere that have wronged you, so painful, and you have said you would never forgive, in your heart here, take that decision that yes, it's over. So when you leave here, you can follow up the restitution. So once your heart has forgiven, it's over, you follow it up. So please, I want it right now. Right now. Right now. Forgive us as we forgive those who sin against us. The Bible says, when you stand to pray, forgive. Tell your neighbor. When you stand to pray, forgive. I can hear you.
Dit à votre voisin, quand vous tenez dans la prière,
again.
Cuando te pongas
when you stand,
primero perdona.
You want to pray, you just have to forgive. You just have to forgive, whether you are right or wrong, put it behind you. Because your spirit, you need a free spirit. You don't need to impress your spirit. When you impress your spirit, it cannot attract God's spirit. To impress our spirit is to hold offense. To hold offense. To hold offense. You impress your spirit. And when you impress your spirit, it cannot attract God's spirit. To hold offense is to impress our spirit. To hold offense, whether you are right or wrong, you are imprisoning your spirit. To impress your spirit, it cannot attract the God spirit. Now it is time to attract the God spirit. I release every spirit that hold offense. I release every spirit that hold offense. I release every spirit that hold offense. Be released in the name of Jesus. Sometimes you may know you need intervention, you need someone to come in. You don't know, you need someone to help you. You need someone to help you. I release every spirit that hold offense. Every spirit that hold offense. Be released in the name of Jesus. Yes. We are not advise you. We are saying it with authority. Be released in the name of Jesus. Sometimes you may not even know. You may not even know that this person for a long time now, it has been that